J-Lo.
Hey YouTube, it's your boy Prince. So today I'm gonna do a tutorial. It's my first tutorial I'm doing. Actually, I did one last year, but I don't think it really worked. Today I wanna focus on my eyes, not my face, because everybody knows how to apply foundation and all that stuff. I already applied foundation on. The first thing you have to do, in case you don't know, for those who do not know how to apply foundation, the first thing you have to do is you first have to wash your face and blah blah blah, you all guys know that. So I use a moisturizer by MAC. What you do is you take a little portion of it, apply it on your face, then you just apply your favorite foundation. In this case, I'm using this one. It's Studio Fix by MAC. By the way, it's WN35. So I have that on right now. As you can see, my skin's not as flawless as it looks. But we're gonna get to that part. We're gonna use concealer. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take with your finger, we're gonna apply concealer. We're just gonna cover your dark circle. Cover your dark circle. Moving on to the eyebrows, I'm gonna use I don't like to use like pencils or anything. I use this cream eyeshadow, and I use it on my eyebrow. I personally think it works really good on my eyebrows. So this is what I use. I just take a flat brush and take a little bit of this color. It's brown and it matches really good with my eyebrow. It doesn't make it look fake. Now that you have your eyebrows done, we're gonna take a white eyeshadow and we're gonna apply it below your eyebrow. Now we're gonna take the same one, cream eyeshadow by Revlon, this one over here, and we're gonna take this one over here. This, we're gonna mix these two colors and we're just gonna apply it in your eye. Now we're gonna take a thin brush and using a bronzer, I'm using this one, you're gonna create apply the bronzer along the hollows of the eye. And using a brick brush, just gonna blend that part. Do the same thing with the other eye. This one over here. A black eyeshadow. And you're just gonna... Line the waterline with a white eyeliner. Curl your eyelashes. Apply your favorite mascara. Using a gold eyeshadow, apply it on the inner corners of your eye. Take a white eyeshadow and with a small brush, apply it on the inner corners of your eyes. Using a liquid eyeliner, create a cat eye. Using a blush brush, really get in there. You want your cheeks to look very peachy and bronze. Finish up with lip gloss. And this is the final look. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I'm gonna be doing more makeup tutorials. I'm gonna keep posting more videos of makeup looks. And if you have any suggestions or anything you're interested into, just make sure to let me know and I'll help you with it. Thank you guys again for watching the video and have a good one.